be careful.
All right, guys. I'm concerned if my screen keeps blacking out, but I'll try not to hit anybody.
Stay alert for threats around you.
Sorry, Tron.
You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Okay, DRS is now available. Your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy.
Sorry.
Gap ahead is 24.9 seconds. Flag. Okay, clear. That move was illegal. Return the position.
That's weird. Just got published that he didn't overtake on a lapped car illegally.
Front is 2.4 seconds. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. The safety car is waiting for the leader. You may overtake it. Overtake the safety car. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Moving to mix two, fuel to mix two. Got a lot of spare energy. Use your overtake button. The gap to the car ahead is 5.1 seconds. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. think you're going to start losing some tire grip around there. Gap to car in front is 12.9 seconds. And fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Softs. Gap ahead is 8.7 seconds. Expect to see some rain about 10 to 15 minutes from now. Flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. We're expecting rain in around 10 to 15 minutes. Blue flag. Fuel is at target minus one. Let's turn the engine down, please. Flag conditions. Create a gap and let the car behind through. Five laps of fuel remaining.
Kind of had to leave Lucky through, so I was gonna, I'll do that. Hitting. Oh my god.
We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. The safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Okay. overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. There's four laps of fuel remaining. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Just seen on the monitors, the stewards have given the car in front a drive-through penalty. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. We've only got two laps of fuel left. Blue flag. We're not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. You might want to consider switching to a lower fuel mix. You may not finish on the current settings.
Wow, indeed! That was fun!
Bro, I pitted four times, I think. Nice job, Ando, bro. Nice job, man.
Thank you, guys. I'm sorry for the safety car. I think I caused it when I spun behind Sukuri.
Dude, thank you for that. That helped me.
Nice win, man.
Oh, that had so much pressure the second safety car came out.
E plasma, bro.
So much traction out of that corner. No way.
Yeah, I even was light on the throttle because I didn't want to run into the back of you.
Hey, Rafa,
you and Rafa both went into the medium. Crash. Like, oh, I should have gone into the medium.
And that second safety car. For some reason, I thought it was going to be lap 25 when I came back out. And then I saw it was 27. I'm like, huh.
Yeah.
Something's different here than I expected. So. Yeah, I caught Rafa on the main straight right after the line, and then I was just pounding on you the entire time.
I'm sorry, Rafa, for the contact. I don't know what happened there. Sorry,
I broke all my wings.
Lucky, why'd you get there? Did you have damage?
No, I went on the softs. I was on old hards.
You were on old. Okay.
But then I was catching. I hit Rafa on the last lap because he spun.
I'm sorry, man. My wing is totally gone.
Yeah, I figured. It's alright. I still got a point, so it's not a big deal.
Nitron, sorry for that accident early on in the race.
Also, I thought the safety car was going to stay out a little longer so I could catch the queue.
Yeah, me too.
I would have been off clear softs.
Sorry.
But then I was like several seconds behind distortion, I think.
You took me out of the start, man.
No, that was Bobino. That wasn't me.
Dude, friggin' four pits.
Well, this was a thoroughly non-optimal race for me. Cool boy. But I finished, so that's something.
Security, I thought I was going to be able to make it out there. I had 14 seconds to you and I went into the pits. I thought I was going to be able to get out in front of you on those softs.
Oh, yeah. No, And you did. Well, you were behind Rafa, even.
Yeah. Because I knew you lose 21 and a half seconds. But I'm like, okay, it's safety car. It's not full speed. There's a chance I might make it. And I came out, like, as Rafa was passing me.